Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Moto G54. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable touch vibrations. In the beginning, let's go to settings and now enter sound and vibration. Now go to vibration and haptics, enable vibration and haptics and switch this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.